You ready?
Mm-hmm.
What is up? Ooh, that was so lit. That was so lit. Yeah, I'm starting my vlog at
light time.
I'm the only one.
Yeah, it's Henry, it's past Henry's bedtime.
Yeah.
It's like 8 o'clock right now. We're making our way to Humber. We have a party that we're going to with one of our uni friends. So I'm gonna vlog a little bit in there. Hopefully it'll be okay. The security guard says anything, I'll be like,
no.
I mean, I'm trying to make you look good, right? So, that's it. But, yo, look at what Henry's wearing, though. Ooh. Ooh. Cool getup, cool getup. Damn, damn. Okay, let's do this.
You can just tell the security guard you're advertising for them.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'll do that straight up. Yeah, yeah.
Ruby Shack Vlogs.
Check it out, subscribe.
Yeah,
get them liking everything.
On the Facebook page, get them to share your channel or something.
Oh, yeah, for sure, for sure, for sure. Coming our way?
No! Do you want some? I'll buy you some.
No, no, it's okay. Just, that bun looks really good. Look at
no,
that bun.
It's just, that's a 40th. So they're organizing food. Whereas I'm just like, drinks, drinks, drinks. But you guys are drinking alcohol, so I'm like, I can't have, yeah. All the money I spent went to the bar.
Oh, really?
Do you want more alcohol?
Sorry. No.
Seriously, you guys can run for a bit.
Yeah, guys, the food's right there. Henry, what do you, I mean, you've got long hands. You've got one behind you, just behind you. Come on, man.
Too easy.
Too easy to grab it. Henry, you got to tell him what happened, man. What happened?
We got kicked out,
guys. We got kicked out.
We got booted.
Meg fell like she was sitting down and she like just fell,
that
man.
That was tragic.
Oh no, the sushi place is closed.
No, I wouldn't miss them.
We're trying to find some food because I am starving as hell. Don't know what else to do, but yo, it was free what we had. Free
Coke.
Drinks, free everything.
Free Coke.
Free lemon lime bitters for me though.
Yeah.
Alcohol's not
kidding.
Sober crew.
So we just got back home. The party was really cool, I'll tell you that. We were just chilling at Humber basically with Meg and everyone and her friends and myself and Henry were just chilling together, making jokes and just talking about random stuff. Meg was insanely, absolutely munted. It's so funny, when I saw her, she fell off her chair and she literally fell down on her knees, and obviously she's heaps intoxicated, and the person or the people who were working there, they told us to go, so we went, we left, and I think they went out after that, and myself and Henry, we just decided to go home because, yeah, it's just, I don't want to go out really and spend money, and also I'm feeling really hungry, so I think I'm gonna eat a little bit, and that's basically it. This vlog is probably like, I don't know, maybe 5 minutes long or something like that. I don't even know, it's probably like legit 5 minutes long. Although I really like what I was wearing today, this floral shirt from Topman, I really like because the collar is not like, it's heaps different collar. I just really like what I'm wearing for tonight's event. It's just heaps awesome, and Effie's down there. It's heaps awesome and heaps snug, and I just really love it. I wish I can just dress up like this every day. But yeah, that's it though for today's vlog. I hope you guys do enjoy it. If you do, give it a big old thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. In the meantime, be kind to one another. When you stand